Hi, thanks for joining us for this dance-a-thon. This is our adult dance-a-thon, which is for you to follow along and get a little sampler of all the instructors and their amazing teaching. Don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel.
The head, right hand is here, and you're gonna do four just little pumps of your hip. So right up, one, two, three, four, yeah. So that's the count for that. One, two, three, four. And then you're gonna bring your arms up five, six, hip seven, hip eight. Yes. So one, two, three, four, arm five, six, hip seven, hip eight. That's the first count of eight. Does it feel good? Awesome. So you just did seven, eight. So one, two, three, four. Yes. You just did seven, eight, one, two, three, four. Jump out, cross, out, and then arms cross. And that's the ending pose. It's two quick counts of eight. So from the top, you have your arms here. Five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Perfect.
Ready for the music? Let's do it.
¿Y dónde está mi gente? Sí, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Un, dos, tres, luego.
Feel good. It looks awesome. All right, let's do it two more times with the music, and then we will move on to Catherine.
Sí, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Un, dos, tres, luego.
Great job. All right, let's move on to Catherine.
Hi, guys. We're just going to do like a little bar warm-up thing. So I recommend having a chair to hold on to for this one. Yeah. So we're going to do just with our feet parallel, so they're touching each other. We're going to do it rolling through our feet. So we'll do eight times. So we'll do right foot, left foot, right foot, left foot, five. I'm going faster. Six, seven, eight. Step just a little bit back with your left foot because we're going to do a little stretch on whatever you have. If you don't, you could also just hold it, but I prefer, yes, to put it down. So put it down for eight counts. Then you're gonna stretch it for eight counts. Yep, so hips are square. Then we're gonna go on to taking that leg to the floor. We're gonna lunge. So hands go to the floor. All these we're gonna hold for eight counts. We're gonna plank, yay, eight counts. Upward dog, so the hips lower. Yep. Tuck your toes, well then we'll do downward dog, another eight counts. Right toes to the ceiling for about six. Step through. And you're gonna do relevé back to the bar, come down, and we'll do the whole other side. All right, here we go. Right foot, one, and switch. Three, four. Straight knees in between, seven, eight. Step small, step back. Right foot up on your chair, or whatever you have, and push it in. This is seven, eight. Now stretch the knee. You're gonna try and pull yourself in close to your leg. That leg goes back to the lunge, arms on the floor. Stretch them out our hips. Good. And we plank. Eight counts. Hips in the middle. Don't block our elbows. Breathe in. Hips down. Then relax the feet. Shoulders down. Stretch it out. Good. Tuck the toes. Now hips up. Downward dog. Try and get the heels to the floor. right leg up. And step it through. We do breath in left, right. Lower down left side. So left foot, left and right. Good. Stretching out the feet. Step right foot back. Grab left leg this time. Long one from the hips. And we switch, so head goes down, so straight leg, maybe put the top hand closer, drop the head. And to the floor, so lunge, hands drop. Here comes our plank, and leg back, straight knees. Six, almost there. And lower hips, stretch, extend the back up. Toes relax, looks good. Tuck the toes, downward dog. Keep walking the feet a little bit, try and get the heels down. Leg up. And stepping through, roll it right, left, and we'll finish. Yay! And shake it out. Thanks. All right. Here we go. Right foot. One. And switch. Three. Four. Straight knees in between. Seven. Eight. Step small, step back. Right foot up on your chair or whatever you have. And pushing in. This is seven. Eight. Now stretch the knee. You're going to try and pull yourself in close to your leg. That leg goes back to the lunge. Arms on the floor. Stretch out our hips. Good. And we plank. Eight counts. Hips in the middle. Don't block our elbows. Breathe in. Hips down. Then relax the feet. Shoulders down. Stretch it out. Good. Touch the toes. Now hips up. Downward dog. Try and get the heels to the floor. Right leg up. And step it through. We do breath in left, right. Lower down left side. So left foot, left and right. Good. Stretching out the feet. Step right foot back. Grab left leg this time. Long one from the hips. And we switch, so head goes down, so straight leg, maybe put the top hand closer, drop the head. And to the floor, so lunge, hands drop. Here comes our plank, and leg back, straight knees. Six, almost there. And lower hips, stretch, extend the back up. Toes relax. Looks good. Tuck the toes. Downward dog. Keep walking the feet a little bit. Try and get the heels down. Leg up. And stepping through. Roll it right, left. And we'll finish. Yay! And shake it out. All right, so we point to the front on you. Front, arm out. Yeah. And out to the side, so following it. Good. And to the back. And in. Lift the heels, rolling up, really very strong. Lower, reverse. So start back this time. And plie. And out. In. Front. And rolling up. And down. We have into the bar. Swoop straight side. And take it down to the front. Again, reach towards the bar. All the way back. Plie. Releve and stay. Take your balance. All right, you can turn to the other side. We're gonna restart our music. We're doing good. All right, so from, again, first position, tendu out, front, plie, and side. Plie to the back. Plie. Heels lift first. Slowly stretch your knees. Lower down to the back. Out. Plie. Try to get as deep as you can in the plie. To the front. Plie. Lift the heels all the way up. And lower. We have our stretch into the bar. All the way front. Down. Recover. Again, into the bar this time. All the way back. Plie. And our balance. Yep. Try to go. A little bit longer this time. And then you can either open and finish or turn the other side. Yeah. Yes.
That's the ballet portion. You guys did great. All right. So Miss Simone can take it over.
Everyone, I'm Simone. I'm going to be your dance fit instructor today, and I am super excited on this beautiful Saturday to get moving with you. We're going to have a super fun combination today I like to keep the songs a secret until we do it. But what I'll do first is I'm going to just go ahead and quickly show you the choreography, and then we will put the music on and jam out together. The great thing about this dance fit class is everything repeats. So we start off with our right hand, and we're going to take it back. One, two, then we step back. Three, four, nice. We're going to take our right knee down, then we're going to take our left knee down. Then we're going to bring our right knee out of that box and bring it up. Now, if you really want to be dance fit, you're going to go down to the floor. But I'm not, because my knees don't want that today. So after we go, one, and two, and three, and four, we step down, down, and up, down, down, and up. We're going to slide over to the left one time, slide. And you're going to hit in the direction that you slid. So hit, hit, and slide. Hey, hit. Hit. This is my favorite part. I'm taking my right leg over and I'm opening into a T, bringing that knee up, and I'm grooving to the opposite direction. So you do the same move over here. And da, da, da. I'll do that again. So my feet are crossing over my body, and then my knee is coming up into a passe. I'm opening to second position, so bringing my down to open on the other side. Boom. Da, 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 da. Yes? Nice. After that, I'm going to take my right hand, I'm going to groove it up. One, two. Second, groove, and faster. Hey, to the ground. Yes, and faster. Now we're doing the knee out. Jig it to the side, other side. This is your last move. You hit your boom or your stomach, depending on who's dancing today. We hit our heart, our mind, and then let it go into the world to start over again. One, two, yes. It keeps going. It's going to be so much fun. No worries. Like I said, it repeats. All right, here we go. I know everybody's going to have a great time to this song. One more time. One.
Remember all the things to say. I love you so, I'll never let you go. Do you remember back in the spring? Every moment when the birds will sing. Do you remember those best times?
Breathing right now. Take a deep breath in, let it out. Great job, everybody. Thank you.
Hi, everyone. So we are going to be doing some tap today. I'm going to go over our combination and then we'll do it with music. So for our combination today, it's going to start with shuffles. When we shuffle, we brush the ball of our foot on the floor. So we brush out and brush in. Okay. I have 12 of them in our combination, but you can do 6 if that's a little too fast. We go front and side and front and side until you get to 12. It's somewhere around the speed if you can. If not, that's okay. From there, we have a ball change, and you're gonna change your weight 2 times. Awesome. We're gonna repeat that on the left. So our 12 shuffles, front and side until 12, and we go ball change, repeat right again, and repeat left. Okay, from there, we're going to brush step front, brush step, and drop your heel, drop your heel. Cool. Now we have something called a Cincinnati. So for a Cincinnati, you're gonna start with the heel dig front, gonna brush back, heel drop with your supporting leg, shuffle side, heel drop, and step back. Let's try that on the other leg. We go brush, heel, shuffle, heel, step back. Okay, for this section of our combination, we have 4 Cincinnati. So we have right, left, and right, and left. And then we have our brush, step, heel, heel. Repeat starting left. 4 Cincinnati's, 2, 3, 4. Brush, step, heel, heel. Next, we have something called a paradiddle. Okay, when there are 8 of them, we are going to dig our heel, brush, and step on it, toe, heel. Repeat other side. So we go dig, brush, toe, heel, until you get to 8. Okay. From there, and I know this is a lot to remember, but we'll do it together as one big chunk. Okay, from there we have an Irish. So we shuffle, hop, step front, We go dig, brush, heel, step back. Dig, brush, heel, step back. Sort of like our Cincinnati's, but a step back. Draw back. Instead, it's a little bit easier. We have Irish and three drawbacks. Irish, three drawbacks. Button up, button up, button up. And that is where we are going to end our combination for today. Okay. I know that's a lot. Does everybody have that, or do you want me to go over it again? We're good?
Not yet.
7, 8. Here we go. Stop. Ball change, ball change, other way.
Make me this, break me up, break me down. Play it sweet, make me move like a freak.
Ball change, ball change, and like that, yeah.
Bring me up, bring me down. Play it sweet, make me move like a freak. Mr. Sexy Beat, make me this, break me up, break me down. Play it sweet, make me move like a freak.
Ball change, ball change. Step, brush, heel, heel. Ready, continue, ready. You do that look well, then. Four, five, six, seven, eight. Irish, draw back. Irish, draw back. Two, three.
Shy, play with me.
Should we try it one more time? Yeah, okay, one more time. Here we go.
You make me this, bring me up, bring me down. Play it sweet, make me move like a freak.
Ball change, other side.
Make me this, bring me up, bring me down. Play it sweet, make me move like a freak.
Ball change, and right.
You make me this, bring me up, bring me down. Play it sweet, make me move. Make me this, break me up, break me down. Play it sweet, make me move like a freak.
Mr. Sexy Beat. You're ready, Cincinnati. Two, three, and four. Step to the left side. Two, three, and here comes our paradiddle. Great job, everyone. I know that's super duper fast because KT, you have contemporary.
All right. Hello, friends. I'm KT, and I'm going to be doing a contemporary combination now.
So we're going to start off with our right leg. It's just going to do a rond de jambe sweeping around, and it's going to be kind of slow. It goes 1, 2 is what that will take count-wise. Step back 3, 4, and on those 2 steps, so you're here, 1, 2, 3, 4, your arms come up. Got that so far? Great. So you just stay in rond de jambe, 1, 2, step back 3, step back 4, and then you're just gonna release like all the bones in your body and swing down and up. Yeah, perfect. So you just did 1, 2, step 3, step 4. This is 5, 6, and then a slower release, 7, 8. Feel good? Great. From the top again, and then we'll do the second count of 8. So you just did 1, 2, step 3, step 4, release 5, up 6, melt down 7, 8.
Yep. I will count you in on my hands because sometimes people can't hear me. 5, 6, 7, 8. Pretty slow. Did that feel good with the music? Great.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, melt 7, 8. You're gonna step out and roll your right shoulder and then step, roll your left, And then switch and do the full arm. Switch and do the full arm. And the counts for that after 7, 8 are 1, 2, 3, 4. And then your right leg should be free. So you step it back and draw your arm up 5, 6, 7, 8. Let's do just that second count of 8 after this. So you just did 7, 8. Shoulder 1, shoulder 2, arm 3, arm 4, step back and really slow up. And that's like ridiculously slow. It takes 4 counts for you just to bring your arm from like your thigh all the way up to reach the ceiling. Let's do it from the top without music, and then we'll do it with music a couple of times. So we're here, 5, 6, 7, 8. Ranjan 1, 2, step 3, 4, release 5, up 6, melt 7, 8. Shoulders 1, 2, arms 3, 4, together 5, 6, 7, 8. Nice. 5, 6, 7, 8. Rondajam 1, 2, back 3, 4, release 5, up 6, melt 7, 8. Shoulders 1, 2, arms 3, 4, back 5, 6, 7, 8.
Let's add the music this time. Great. Let's do it one or two more times. I hope you had fun. This was very fun. I enjoyed dancing with all of you guys. Toss it over to Christina.
Woohoo! Yay! That was amazing! All of the dances are so great. The instructors, you rock!